Around the world, storms, floods, and wildfires are intensifying. Air pollution sadly affects the health of tens of millions of people, and unpredictable weather causes untold damage to homes and livelihoods too. The impacts of climate change are devastating, but it doesn't need to be like this. Across Telford and Wrekin, across the UK, across the world, people are making changes. The impact that we can make as individuals might feel small, but every change we make and every message we share helps to focus attention. The good news is that it's not too late if we act now. On behalf of the council, I would like to urge everyone in Telford and Wrekin to make those small changes. Think about your energy consumption, your waste, your travel, and encourage your friends and family to do the same. We recognise that Telford and Wrekin Council has a part to play too, and so this autumn we've pledged to invest £4 million into taking actions in the borough to fight climate change. We've committed to building on our strong track record on this agenda, a record that has seen us actively engaged with the next generation around sustainability. The SAW has become the second local authority in the UK to build a publicly owned solar farm that has seen us deliver well over £100,000 in climate change community grants, supporting more than 30 local organisations to reduce their carbon footprint, and has seen us reduce emissions from council operations by 36% in 2020. In a recent survey of 500,000 people across the planet, 64% said they believed that climate change is a global emergency, with overwhelming support for a wide range of policy changes. According to another poll, 80% of people across the developed world said they would be willing to change their lifestyles to reduce the impacts of climate change. Those of us who care about the climate emergency are in the majority. It's time for us to pull together to impress this upon world leaders. With COP26 taking place in Glasgow this November, let's use this event as a catalyst to make those small changes and demand big actions. With our £4 million investment into climate change, Telford and Wrekin Council is committed to leading the charge.